Robots took center stage at Merrimack High School today as a part of the Mayhem in Merrimack event. More than 20 students teams from across the region took part in the annual First Robotics Competition. Teams work to research, fundraise, design, and build their creations before putting them to the test against each other. They compete in different tasks, including a ring toss.
It doesn't matter who you really are, you can always find a place here. There are so many skills you can learn from robotics, not just hands-on learning, but how to market, how to speak publicly, how to design and project management.
First Robotics was founded by New Hampshire inventor Dean Kamen in 1989.